Welcome to our 2014 Vauxhall Mokka Exclusive. This car is a 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 140 brake horsepower and runs at around 41.5 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners. We'll come with a full service history and comes with our network Q warranty, which is 12 months of standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Mokka. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in silver. You'd have 18-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You'd also have your roof rails running along the top. Moving around to this back bumper, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you into those time tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with the seats at the back there, split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us a quick later on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Mokka. Inside the car now with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you do have your automatic gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine. When we just pass that down here, if we open this up, you can see you do have your USB and auxiliary input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. It can be just the actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Can access the air conditioning via that button just there as well. This car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you'd have the main body of the controls for the centre display, which is just up here. You can see you'd have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM. There's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 20,558 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Mokka Exclusiv, mostly finished in the black cotton with the grey cotton finishing off that centre design. Same design is mirrored in those back seats, and you'd have ISOFIX tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.